Olá, meus amigos e bem-vindo ao meu canal. So hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Justin, or Chester Wolf, whichever you prefer. Either way, this is my vlogging channel, as you can probably guess by my lovely face and big giveaway flag behind me. I am British. You probably are asking why the word cachaça and why was I speaking Portuguese, and that is because I love Brazil. I am learning. I'm not very good, but hell, so I'll be doing things like that to just many to help me keep up my Portuguese and things like that, just so I become better and more fluent at it, because it is a fantastic language. So learn it if you want as well. If not, you'll see me on this channel try and probably fail, being realistic. But anyway, welcome to my channel. The name Cachaça Wolf. The wolf is my favourite animal. Cachaça. It is a drink in Brazil, well, from Brazil. Alcoholic drink that is very good. Go try it. It's fantastic. It's a lot like rum if it's made from sugarcane. For those of you who know anything about alcohol, any drink made from sugarcane is classed as a rum, but cachaça is different. Even though it's most commonly made out of sugarcane, sometimes it cannot be, hence why it's classed as a same drink instead of being classed as rum. Either way, it is very nice. A very typical drink to have it with is something called caipirinha, which is something I really do not like. You usually have it with lemon or lime. Try that drink, it is extremely sour, so you've been warned. I also will have a gaming channel called Wolf Selvagem, and it basically started ages ago. Spoiler alert, I'm a big nerd. When I got into video games online, my first name I set with was called Savage Wolf. I was 12, so do not judge. Even before then, I was really massively into gaming with games like The Elder Scrolls 4, Oblivion. That was my all-time favourite game until number 5 came out of Skyrim. I used to be really into games. I started getting into a game called Counter-Strike Source, which is an online game, and my first name that I stuck with was Savage Wolf. My name now on the gaming channel is Wolf Selvagem. The reason why it switches because in Portuguese, so in English it's Savage Wolf, and in Portuguese they swap it and it would be Selvagem. Yeah, okay, I'm a nerd, dork, geek, whatever, that's just me. But enough about that channel. We're not here about that, we're here to talk about my vlogging one, where you get to see me, and this is where I'll be posting all my vlog stuff for you guys. Who am I? As I said, I am Justin, that's my name that my mum gave me when I was born, and dad, on October 14th, 1995. So yes, I'm 20, I do not look it, and I get ID'd all the time, but what can you guess? I guess I can't help being beautiful. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, guys. I know I'm not. I am the youngest on my family. I have one brother who will be up here in my vlogs one way or another, because I'll probably be getting to Bournemouth soon enough to see him anyway, and if I am, I'll vlog there. But anyway, you'll meet him, he's called Alex. Things I like to do, I love films. I want to be a director. My main goal is to have my own production company with one of my good friends, Sam and Chris. I just love music, I'm a big music fan, I am a musician myself. I play guitar, I love guitar, and I think I own 8 guitars, well, 7 guitars and 1 bass. Technically the bass is my brother's, but it's now mine. It belongs to me. Alex, if you watch this, yes, it is now mine. I recently just started getting into bass. I love rock music, just music in general. I just love it. Films, as I said, media, anything creative, I love. I mean, art, I do love good art as well. That I cannot do because I suck. I can't draw to save my life. Probably gonna only see me from here from now. Why? Because a lot of my posters have fallen down recently, and that means it's just left marks on the wall, so I'm not showing you that. I have lots of things up in my room, and you've got a UK flag here, just above it, which I think is just out of shot, you might be able to see the bottom of it. I've got the Queen's Royal flag. To the right of me, just outside the camera, we've got Brazil's flag. I'm very patriotic. So a couple of channels, quick shout-outs to say, is go check out my friend Chris's channel called Credle. You'll see I'm in one of the vlogs there, where we went to Bournemouth. But check him out, subscribe to him, he's an awesome guy. You'll probably see a lot more of me and him collabing, as well as our other friend Sam, who doesn't have a channel. You might convince him to make one up, if not you'll see him in mine. probably quite a lot, as well as Chris's. And also check out my friend Stevie's channel, otherwise known as Don't Use or Die. So go check them out. Links to them will be in the description below.
Bom dia, or good morning, or even, yeah, boa tarde, or good afternoon. So yeah, last night I decided to edit my blog, and I managed to delete the wrong file, and deleted my outro. Yeah, that is a genius plan when you're vlogging. I filmed that vlog at about 3 in the morning, and then edited it, and went to bed at around 20 past 5 in the morning, and didn't get to sleep till about 6, and then my dad woke me up at about 9:38, so... Yeah, that's why I look like shit and probably sound like shit. I am very tired. Also, today I am going to see the film The Jungle Book, the new one in the cinema, as it's bank holiday here in the UK, so my parents are off and we're going all together. The Jungle Book, I grew up on that, and it's my mum's personal favourite Disney film, so hopefully we're going to go and enjoy that. So I'm not seeing it till 5 p.m. because, as I said, it's bank holiday, it's The Jungle Book. Nearly all the screenings of it are sold out until this time, and even this one is going to be quite packed already. So I'm going to go do that. So yeah, also a little bit more about me, other things I like. As I said, I'm a nerd. I forgot to mention I also am a big fan of anime, so anyone who has who watches this enjoys anime, give me some things to watch. I'm currently watching Naruto right now, and I absolutely fucking adore it. I love it. Apart from Naruto's catchphrase, which is "believe it," that really pisses me the fuck off so much. He always says it at the worst times, and it drives me mad. But other than that, I'm loving it. It's awesome. Go watch it. Another personal favourite of mine is Death Note. I love Death Note. Seriously, go watch that. That's amazing if you like animes as well as Fate. Now, go watch Fate Zero first, because that's the first one. And don't do what I did, and that is watch Fate Stay Night, which is the second one. I've watched all of that, and there's like quite a few references to the first one in that. I actually haven't still seen Fate Zero. I need to. But I can tell there's references to it that I just did not get because I hadn't seen it. Because I didn't know there was Fate Zero. I only watched... It was on Netflix, just Fate Stay Night, so I watched that. And then they released Fate Zero on Netflix. That was on the Brazil Netflix. I watched it whilst I was in Brazil. But yeah. And then I realised that that came out first. And I was like, oh, that makes so much more sense why I didn't get some of the references. But it was still really good. But Death Note is definitely my favourite. So yeah, go watch those. Something, another thing about myself and why I'm so patriotic to being British. I do not like being called English, which was a bit of a problem for me in Brazil, seeing that they refer to everyone who is from the United Kingdom, whether you be actually English, Scottish, Welsh, Northern, or from Northern Ireland. Actually, they don't even know that Northern Ireland is part of the UK. They just think it's Ireland. But they will call everyone English, which means English, which I imagine. So if you're Scottish or Welsh, or like me, don't like being referred to as English, yeah, that's something you have to get used to. I did try and tell people, no, I'm not English, I am British. But yeah, and the reason for this is because I am English. My dad was born in England, I've been born in England, raised in England, but my mum is from a place called Cork in the Republic of Ireland. So I am half Irish, and my dad's dad, so my granddad, is Welsh. So I'm a core Welsh, so I like to make a very strong point that I'm British, not English, because I got a bit of everything really, except for the Scots. Sorry, Scottish people. Thank you so much for watching, for those of you who are. Like, subscribe, do all that jazz, and as they say in Brazil, ciao. I'll catch you in the next one.